not fun to die, I will also not allow factions within the party. I will also not allow opportunistic individuals to destroy the party. Hear this. Therefore, after a careful and deep reflection and right consultation, including prayer, following naked efforts by those in power to annihilate the biggest opposition party, PF, is under today, the PF, using their stooges and institutions of governance, I have decided to return to active.